Alright everybody, so I've just bought my first bannock. As you can see, it's kind of their version of street meat. It's got a hole in it where the stick was, so it doesn't come to you on a stick. And I'm going to try and eat a bit and just tell you what it's like. Okay.